quit my accounting job. That'd be great. since I'm not there today and I've run out of leave.
Yeah, you may have actually been sacked. So
I had to take a sickie.
And the winner is Chelsea Randall.
He recognised as a really courageous player in the first ever AFLW competition is pretty special.
The winner of the best captain is Daisy Pearce.
My leadership is something that I take a lot of pride in and really value as a player, other people's leadership. So to have mine acknowledged is a real honour.
The winner of the AFLW Player's Most Valuable Player, proudly presented by The Line. It's been a big week for her, Erin Phillips from the Adelaide Football Club.
Obviously, to be voted by your peers is very special, and I'm very humbled to win this award. And yeah, first ever is pretty awesome.
Three unbelievably good winners to start off this awards ceremony, and hopefully it'll get equally good winners going forward.